peace be with you and with our country, our beautiful country, Barbados. Son of this soil, citizen of this country, see, I was born to live and enjoy. So I'm appealing to all and sundry, be constructive and never seek to destroy. If we are truly loyal sons and daughters, why can't we live in peace and harmony? Then have the social peace and disorder throw the length and breadth of this society. But that I don't agree. What we want right now is national unity. So I pledge my allegiance for the cause. And my duty is to uphold my country's laws. Holding on to the national motto with eagle claws. I'm the patriot for the cause. To boost with tourism, and an international duty call put the world on pause. I'm a patriot for the cause. You know, this country has done so much for each and every one of us. I don't know what kind of song he would sing after this. Sometimes when things get rough, it seems to be what we need for this country is to pray. Confidence in the Almighty is so necessary. The only thing for human concern and care. We entrust and wrong and cuss political leaders. We call them all kind of bandit and crook. For those who plan on seeing this land in the hand of receivers, tell them I say go revisit the history books and take another look. You'll be ashamed at the pain that stain and curry they took. To pledge my allegiance for the cause. And my duty is to defend my country's laws. Holding on to the national motto with eagle claws. I'm a patriot for the cause.
So Marianism,
tell them already.
Patriotism,
tell them again.
Nationalism,
embrace socialism. And anytime national duty call, put the world on pause.
I'm a patriot for the cause.
Not the only country with social problems, yet she never sent she children to Rome. With courage and dignity, she sets out to resolve them. For she is a true national to the bone. With that sense of independence and character, she continues to instill pass good values on to those coming after. How to rise from the ashes and fulfill and never give up the will. Aim is to reach that safe haven on top the hill. So I pledge my allegiance for the cause. And my duty is to uphold my country's laws. Now holding on to the national motto with eagle claws. For the cause.
So Marianism,
I hear you.
patriot for the cause.
Thank you so much.
Observer! Observer! Observer!
Yeah, yeah, yeah. Who much is given, so much is expected in return, that we must fulfill in this life we're living, cause every day we have a just another lesson to learn, that when it comes to the honor of one's country, let nothing take precedence over. Respect to humanity and we serenity. It's daily lacking and that's a fact. So let me move away that crap. Stop your selfish shock right now and start giving back. And pledge your allegiance for the cause.
Pledge my allegiance.
It's your duty to be a whole, your country's laws.
Pledge my allegiance.
Hang on to your national motto with eagle claws. Hear me. Be that patriot for the cause.
So marry a son in song.
Tell them.
Patriot in song.
Tell them again.
National in song.
Oh God, around racism. And anytime national duty calls for the world on board.
I'm the patriot for the cause.
Observer, patriot.